What's up, YouTube? It's Ray Bradbury 3 here again with some more of the forest. I'm gonna do a quick little let's play kind of video for you guys. I have an idea for making a base with no walls. So, just gonna kind of see how that works out for me. I'm gonna just do all noose traps around it. And hopefully, maybe some fire. Gotta cut down these little trees too, not just the big ones. I think the cannibals use the medium sized trees too. I think it's totally possible to make a base without walls. I've seen a lot of these traps. I apologize if there's any feedback or noise in the mic. I have the air conditioner on. It's really hot here. Nice. Yeah, the update for this game helped a lot because now it saves your inventory. Saves everything. It's really good. So like this maybe? But yeah, no mods, no nothing changed. And I'm pretty good at it, I gotta say. Pop up any second here, I'm sure. There's a log right in front of me, I didn't even notice. Excuse me. Get that wood. Where'd the other logs go? Some cannibals. You wanna play? You wanna play, Mr. Cannibal? Whoa.